Dear NHS, children and young people make up 25% of the population. The NHS Youth Forum believes that they must play a key role in shaping their own care and the health services provided by the NHS. Across the country, young people have been working diligently with colleagues in healthcare.
We've been sharing information, personal experiences and speaking out about the issues that affect young people, but there's more to be done.
The quality of care that young people receive still varies to an unacceptable amount. We want you to identify best practice locally and adopt it nationally.
Young people want to have a voice in the NHS. We challenge you to actively seek out seldom heard voices and involve every child and young person in their own care on an individual basis by proactively seeking and acting on their feedback.
Finally, there should be an undercurrent of youth involvement throughout the service. From commissioning to delivery and quality assurance, the voices of young people should be a constant presence. The NHS Youth Forum and young people across the country are ready to work with you all. We are the future, but we are not just the future. Our voices need to be heard now. Yours sincerely, the NHS Youth Forum.